Nice moments with the happy donkeys. Have you seen this? Cameron didn't want to let Luisa going to the oak tree, but Luisa is clever and know where is the next one. Look here. And now she can enjoy. Wasn't that tasty? Okay, let us have a look what Mommy Josefina does. Here we have Cameron and Lucia, and behind are Josefina with Frederico and Luisa. Josefina and Frederico are half brothers and sisters. They have the same mommy, but different fathers. And here we have little Luisa, half brother and sister with Frederico. This is yummy. Actually, many of the herbs which the donkeys eat are also very good for us. Very soon we're gonna hear the first bird in our video. And see, the donkeys like to eat bushes and trees. And enjoy beautiful views. Here you see Luisa enjoying plantain, and soon you will see it also in slow motion. And here we have the whole family together. Here we see an old baking oven, and Cameron enjoying a little tree. Luisa with her mommy Josefina. Cameron and Frederico. And Luisa have a look what mommy has eaten. Frederico had enough of the trees and now he gonna look for another snack. Here he discovered Greater Burnet Saxifrage. I love it as well, in salads or pure. And Luisa enjoys some wheat. Here we see Cameron. He is a real sweetie. And at the right we see Lucia, his wife. Look how beautiful Cameron is. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. A special thank you to all who support us. We wish you all the best for the new year and looking forward to see you again in Montchique.